It's been an eyesore on Felix Stowe's seafront for many years. The deserted kart track and the empty boating lake. The more recent coat of paint over the walls and the kiosk, and the potted plants couldn't hide the fact that this site was derelict. Even the car park looked tired. It was all that remained of one of the centerpieces of the Edwardian seafront in Felixstowe, the model yacht pond. But now it's all changed as the council have decided to tidy the area up and extend the car park and create an events area.